Shabbat and magic, you think it was technology? We had faith at all.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Thank you. Sisters, maybe some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on.
Just likes to hear himself to talk. We need a goat.
There's reason here.
To bear. A gift for the groom.
Thank you.
Santos. You give us to him. The man downstairs. Man. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Kill the rats!
He's here!
Inside the walls! Kill him! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
For once, we agree. He got away! The groom will have us!
Shut up! Your bride, Mr. Gluskin.
We give him other flesh, and he spares ours.
Fucking idiot. He delivered his own self to Gluskin's hell.
God.
Inside.
my baby! Die than be with me. Then die. My love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. Family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I know you must be as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy it. Darling, this will help you relax. Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth. Like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go!
if you were extreme enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed here. And I.
You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of my children.
Get back here!
beautiful!
One more. I try, and I try. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave.
Been beautiful.
Want to check his pulse?
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah.
kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Park. You still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, and I'll help you. Help me up, please.
Thank you. You press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?